Why, hello, hello, this is Victor, aka Mozart II. We're going to go ahead and play a little bit of the Lego Star Wars Skywalker saga. So we're going to go ahead and continue where we left off. We are now pursuing Dooku, Count Dooku. So if you're following along with the series, it is going to go in order by episode, so you should be able to see those other particular episodes through the playlist as well.
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
So we're going
to
go ahead and continue our story. And for those who are, you know, checking out my...
How are we going to get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use.
All right.
Come.
Cool. If you're coming by because you're seeing any of my shorts from Fortnite, Fortnite is not the only game that I play. So if you do believe that, that's going to be wrong. But I play multiple games over multiple systems. This right now is being played on the Xbox One. And this particular game is offered for the PC, you know, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox XS. And I did say PC, also with the Nintendo Switch as well.
This way, but we took a direct hit, knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
There we go. And with that being said, we're going to go ahead and continue this storyline. And then, I usually try to keep these episodes a little bit short because it's not that long of a game, or at least each episode's only supposed to be about 2 hours long anyways. And it's real easy for me to go ahead and speed through it, which I am going to do as far as the first time running around through the game. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to start setting a little bit of episodes here and there to get individual collectibles that are in the open world aspect of the game. As you can see, when we were walking there within that specific level, it's actually open world. So it's an open land that you can go ahead and get collectibles as long as you have the specific characters that it calls for. And right now what I'm trying to do is just get all the characters unlocked, and then I'm gonna go ahead and replay it again. Let's see here.
We're trapped.
Not correct.
It is imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
All right.
Which way shall we proceed, Master?
It matters not.
So long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet.
I think I remember this. Okay. So we have to go up there to click on a switch. Let me see if I can grab any other Lego parts for stud purposes as well. It helps. But you can see these actually fell apart, while the ones I'm going to be moving in a little bit, they're not going to fall apart at all. Lift that. There we go. We're just gonna do some stairs. No, this could have been positioned a little bit better than what I did it. But that opens the door. If I'm mistaken, there's probably something more to the right. Especially with that seat here. But there was something that I need to do here. Whoops, sorry. There's something, I think it's in here. There we go. I don't really think it pertains to too much. Oh, I'm guessing it's supposed to break it open. Whoops. Oh well.
If he asks, it was like that when we got here. Understood?
Sorry, Obi-Wan. Requires a droid. Just trying to get them studs. Excuse me. Which I don't even think this is a long episode either.
Enough for this, Master?
My boy, I have the agility of a wild puppy.
Oh! Ah! Barely made that. This episode.
Makes sense, Dooku.
As you are. We must be cautious. He is very dangerous.
Oh, bye. This fight is actually pretty cool.
I trust your Padawan behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking
you. No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
And this Count Dooku is going to have 3 life bars. So after one of the life bars gets down to 0, one of the shields that you see on his life bar is going to go away.
The locals have their fun with you first.
Fight us yourself, Dooku, or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him.
Should be able to get up there. Right. Wrong button.
Interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? Scared.
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing of battle strategy?
He's a slow learner.
Get him back down here.
I've had enough of this mild interruption.
What? There he goes.
Master Kenobi, you disappoint me.
That was a cheap shot.
Powerful, you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
This is awesome to play as Yoda. Alright, we got one. Even though I got dead.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be.
A little bit of a long fight, but it's kind of worth it. Okay. Goes his hand.
But will you have, my old Padawan? This is just the beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Oh, I think we hit the end of the episode. Kind of works. For us. Yeah, we didn't get True Jedi. We're off by a lot. I don't think we got any challenges either. Minikits? I don't remember seeing any minikits. I know I had to destroy a little bit more, but there were so many things going on. So there we got to what Yoda, Jango Fett, some of the clone troopers. Okay, cool. So yeah, that kind of puts us at the end of a video. Now we're gonna be back at the chapter selection screen, I believe, and it's probably gonna tell us that we opened up the next. Our episode 3, and just for little insight for if you're joining the series, you know, you could start from 1, you could start from, I believe it's 4, and then you can start from, I think it's, what was it, 4, 5, 6, 7, because you got 8 and 9. You can start at any one of those and it'll open up those accordingly. But I decided to go from 1 to all the way to 9. So we are going to be at the Revenge of the Sith on our next episode. But I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. So my name is Victor, aka Mozart II. We do have that like button, our dislike button. And if you haven't subscribed, we do have the subscribe button at the lower right-hand corner. That is going to be in all of my videos. If you're trying to find me on Kick, there is going to be a link in the description that is going to have a Kick. And it's going to have all these other links that are there too. It is all to my social media accounts. Those are going to be available to you. Those are pretty much any of the shorts that I make, which are going to be Fortnite related for right now. I may actually start dabbling into other episodes or other games, but I'm just trying to get into the, I guess, in the motion of trying to make those shorts for other episodes. But until next time, guys, I want to go ahead and let you know that the notification bell too. If you do decide to subscribe, make sure you do hit that notification bell. That notification bell will tell you when I post any particular videos, or if I'm doing a live. I don't always do lives on Fortnite. I may do a live on a different game like Rocket League or Call of Duty and stuff like that. But I'll catch you in the next video. And goodbye for now.